y'all are ready for P.O.D. You guys don't understand. Well, that pretty white girl understands right there. We've been dying to play with these guys for 10 fucking years, man. And now it's finally happening. We're gonna celebrate with all of you tonight. We're gonna party here with our team. We're gonna party at the Rainbow with our team. And we're gonna party at the beach by ourselves or some shit, I don't know. But this last song right here was the first song in the history of satellite radio to go number one by an unsigned band. And now we stand before you today, a signed artist to the almighty Century Media Records. Talk about some fucking street cred. I want to dedicate this song right now to our friends at POD. Thank you for the inspiration, my friends. Thank you for having us tonight. But more importantly, we'd like to dedicate this song to ourselves, my brother and I, to our bandmates, Vasilios and Corky. Thank you for putting up with all that bullshit. But everyone in this room is fighting for something in life. It might be a paycheck. It might be a hot piece of ass. It might be a chance to get on a microphone. Everybody in life is a soldier fighting for something. This song is called Soldiers. Thank you so much, Roxy. Thank you.
Thank you.